Chris, you're out.
Yeah, thank God. So how's that potion coming? Did it work?
Perfectly.
Okay, great. Chris has an idea on how you can find Paige.
Me?
You're gonna have to sneak in, and then once you're in, we'll bring you the potion that makes the demon real.
And how exactly am I gonna sneak in?
You're right on time.
My aim is to please. Where's Paige?
Coming. You know, of course, that she can't be a part of this. At least, not directly.
They are, after all, still her sisters.
I understand.
Paige, what are we doing here?
You know how I've always felt tied down? Well, I thought you'd like to know how that feels. Rope!
What the hell are you doing? Paige?
Decided yet? Turn around.
Okay. Is there a plan involved in any of this?
Well, there was until Chris and Leo didn't respond to your call.
Great.
Something's wrong. I can't sense her.
I'm going back down there.
No, you can't.
Leo, she needs the potion, all right?
It's too dangerous. I'm not risking you two. Phoebe'll figure it out. She always finds a way.
Let me just see if I can get a clear shot.
And risk exposing the baby? Absolutely not. This is what we're gonna do. I am going to go after the two on the right first.
Okay, then what?
Then go after the two on the left.
Oh, sure.
Okay, ready?
No.
Go!
No!
Hey, not bad for a chick who can't levitate.
We're not done yet.
But you said you didn't have the potion.
We don't need it.
All right, break it up, you two.
Phoebe, I'm impressed. I underestimated you.
Really? Well, that means she did too, and I'm not quite sure how I feel about that.
Blow him up.
Huh?
You can't. I'm not real, remember?
I'm betting on if Mr. Wright is real, then so are you.
Just do it.
What are you wearing?
Dada.
Hey, Slugger. How's your mommy doing? Is she all right?
As long as one of her sisters doesn't try to kill her again, she'll be fine.
Well, now you know why we didn't tell you about it.
Well, I'm glad you did. Otherwise, we'd be totally in the dark when Paige kidnapped me.
Have you forgiven her yet?
No. Not to her face, anyway, but that's okay. She can suffer a little bit. So what's going on with Chris?
The car salesman dropped the charges. He had a sudden loss of memory. Wouldn't testify. Go figure.
Leo.
But magic was already exposed, so I had to do something, right?
You know, you're a good father.
Yeah. Thanks. I hope you say that again in 23 years. I wonder where we'll be then.
Me too.